You know, it's one thing for a cartel to build an army over the border. It's another thing to raise one in our backyard. These guys have been stockpiling arms in an old mine. Don't know quite what they're up to.